If I had my time again, I would do it all the same. And not change a single thing, even when I was to blame for the heartache and the pain that I caused throughout my years.
Actually just fell into this job, you know. Like I said, I could never really afford to go to college. I'll be darned if I'm gonna wait tables, man. That's a terrible job. You know, saw a flyer. Came down, interviewed. Gave me a uniform and been cruising around ever since. I don't know, I'm real happy doing what I'm doing. You know, just day to day, take it easy. How's it going there, Lily? See what I'm saying? This is parking control. They have me do this every day when I come into work. You know, I like to take my time. It takes me about half an hour, actually. There's only like 3 levels in this parking garage, but I like to be thorough. Plus, they pay mileage. And the local cops. I mean, I really prefer not to speak where I don't have much positive to say, but I mean, let's just say they, you know, their ideas of law enforcement differ from mine. We stray in that respect. I mean, they're all, you know, all the local, they think they're just, you know, hot stuff, you know. I mean, they're all into this, you know, high-tech law enforcement, you know. And they, you know those guys, they make them do laps. I mean, they make them run every day. I mean, I like staying in shape and stuff. Man, nobody gonna tell me to do 100 push-ups and sit-ups, man. I do them when I feel like it, you know? Sometimes you just want to kind of kick back and relax. You know, have a cup of joe, take it easy. That's what it's all about. These guys want to come down here and act all tough and pull out their SWAT uniforms and just strutting around, you know, and pull out their, you know, their big guns and everything, you know, show everybody. You know what that means when a guy pulls out a big gun, you know, he's lacking in other areas. Yeah, you know. What? Oh. Yeah, I mean, you know, like I said, I mean, it's obvious that I stay in shape, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I ain't gonna be doing no, like, 50 push-ups on command, you know, like, every day, running around the track every day. I mean, see what I'm saying? High-tech police officers. What you gonna do up there if something happens down here, huh? What you gonna do up there, whirly bird? Basically, for this particular job, they just want somebody who is available between the hours of 6 a.m. and 8 p.m. Yeah, you know, I mean, where I'm from, my mama, you know, I mean, we never did really go to coffee shops or nothing. That's another really cool thing I like about this job. I mean, it's kind of opened me up to this whole world of the coffee shop. When I have my coffee, I like to have a little kick in the butt, you know what I'm saying? Get me going, get me up, get me revved, get me ready. Ready to kick back and relax, you know what I'm saying? I'd say it's kind of cool. I get to sit in on the classes. I like this one physics class. The professor there is great, you know. He doesn't talk down to me either, and that guy's like a genius, you know. Got something like, like 400 IQ or something like that. He's just way up there. He always treats me real nice, so. I like that one. Of course, I like sometimes sitting in on the art class when they have the, you know, figure studies. Oh, this is my favorite part here. Here we are at the top. Here I am, Mom! Top of the world! Jim McCagney, White Heat. Thank you.
forget your double cappuccino with an infecting stone.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, oh, that was so good. Oh, it burns. Oh.